Hey everybody, how are you? Okay, this design, it's a easy, fast design. Let's see what you think. So this is was a try for Halloween. I think it's simple. And if you have a Lincoln Loom clear, will be really cool. If it's not, it's okay. I did it this way with the same balloon 260 that I made this like 5 petals here. And they might have one of these wristbands that like it's for ponytails that you can find in the dollar store. 100 of these for $1. So this is a good deal. If you live in the United States, it's a good deal. And then these little things that it was Michael Bay that he shared. He's a famous balloon twister in United States, and he shared the idea to add this. What is this? It says garlands, or in Espanol, guirnaldas, but it's for each occasion, like each season. Like for example, for Christmas, you will find this one, but with Christmas colors, and this one is Halloween colors with witch boots, and them for 4th of July. And the thing is with this, that is shiny and looks awesome, you can just add a little bit. And he showed us how to attach it right here, which is, you know, easy. You just attach a little piece. But I was thinking, why not to try on the top? So this was kind of the first attempt to create something original, something, you know, like cool. And it's a spider inside. And this is spiders. You can find, you know, you can buy a bunch of these, you know, in the dollar store probably, or online. But those are rings, you know, spider rings. And that can be attached in this spider web idea. So the cool thing, I love the dollar store because you find lots of stuff. So there is a different designs when I went there. So this color, so you can combine, you can think what color will be great. So, and it's $1 for one, you know, one bunch of this is $1. I think it's nine feet. Now I'm looking for another thing that I want to share with you, but of course, this is all a mess and I don't know where I put it. Oh my goodness. Well, it's supposed to be the spider web because that's the design we're gonna do. It's this one. Look, it's also this you can find in the dollar store. And the thing is, you're not gonna make a lot of this, maybe, but I'm sure with only one that is $1, you will be able to make at least 50 because it's just a little thing you need. So let's start. First, you're gonna blow your balloon 260. And I like, you know, because it's a simple design, better use, you know, chrome or a nice color here, you know, from the bottom, the 260 balloon. You don't have to inflate it much. And look, this is inflated. Let's see, 9 fingertail. Yeah. And now you're gonna make loops. And the loop doesn't have to be so big, like 3 finger loop will be good enough. And you're gonna make only 5 of these loops. So let's do this. And I'm making this design with only 260 balloons because it's another design that you can try and do it at home. If you don't have Lincoln Loom, it's okay, because what I'm gonna do is a 5-inch round Qualatex clear balloon, and then you're gonna open your bag of a spider web that is like cotton, you know, that's what it is, but very sticky sometimes, you know, if you have, well, so we're gonna just pull a little bit. But look, it came with a spider, so you take a spider, you know, and then you pull a little bit of this. So let's find which side is more comfortable, because there is a beginning of this, right? So you just pull a little bit, look, just like that. I think that would be good enough. And stretch it, you see, so then all those little pieces disappear. You don't, you just see like fuzzy, and it can be this spider web. You just open it, okay? And then you're gonna introduce this ring, and you just don't have to do much because it's so sticky and it's gonna stay there. Okay, just like that, look. And when you have that, you just have to introduce it here. How? Look, I'm gonna first leave this for a moment there, and I'm gonna open the balloon this way. If you have a castrator, good. If it's not, you can use your fingers, look. And I'm using now, look, I use these fingers, this thumb and this one, to grab the spider and introduce it. Just introduce it inside and then pull. And it's okay if it stares some balloon from the outside, from of this spider web, because this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna inflate the balloon now. Make sure you have some of this spider on the outside, and I'm gonna inflate it. So I'm gonna do it with a manual pan so you can see. So, oh, but this is the thing. I don't wanna forget. This one looks good already, right? But imagine if we add a light. I think the light, it's gonna give us, you know, an extra plus detail to make it looks awesome. So that's what I'm gonna grab. I'm gonna look for a light bulb. And this is the way I kind of organize my stuff. I have this bucket I bought it at the, what is it, an office store here in where I live. But these buckets are a good idea for me because it locks and it just stays inside my, because it's not like you're gonna use this all the time. You have to find a moment, you know, when you want to surprise everyone. And you just take the, this is the LEDs. You can find it on Amazon or your balloon store. And you're just gonna introduce it. So you just introduce it like this. Okay, so you have all that. Now it's there. We're gonna inflate the balloon now. So, oh, and I said I'm gonna use my manual pump. So you can inflate it all the way like this. And then you're gonna lose some air, yes, until you find the best way. So you just leave some air out. And maybe like that will be good enough. But this is the thing. I'm gonna grab this and then I'm gonna stretch it. Look this, and it's gonna make the hole. You see? I just stretch that and that's gonna stretch too, the spider web. So then it looks something spooky there. It's like the spider is hiding, but it's there. You can also make it better. Like this one, for example, you can see the spider on one side. And it's all about, you know, like take the air out. Let's do this. So it looks better. So, and then you kind of like make sure one side of the spider is gonna be visible. So what I'm doing is stretching the spider web from one side so people can be able to see the spider. If you can see it from here, that means when you inflate the balloon, there's gonna be people able to see that. So I'm gonna inflate the balloon and then you gotta pull this back and make it there. So people can see now there is a spider. And the thing, now you're gonna tie this with all the spider web, and that's how it is gonna be. You're gonna now connect it to your flower, and then what you're gonna do, this balloon, look, you're gonna lose the air, but before that, I like to think that if I squish this, you know, all the air here, it's gonna have balloon there. Gonna lose the air, so then it's gonna be all kind of like already inflated, and you're gonna pass this from one side, so you use your body to go around and don't make it twist, don't twist that thing. So, and there you go. Oh, you know, that's funny. The thing is, look, it's like this, but the idea is to be holding. So how are you gonna do that? Ha. That's good. I was like thinking, wait a minute. Yep. So from my mistakes, you are learning too, don't you think? Yes. Let's be optimistic. So this is that thing. In order to be the holding like this, you're going to put it like this. So the nozzle is going to be on top. I remember now. And that's why we're going to grab this piece of balloon like this, the 260 purple, and we're going to stretch it. I'm gonna pass it the other side, just in the middle, and make sure there is no air. So squish all the air of the purple 260, and then we're gonna touch it. And that's how it's gonna be. Now, that's why we're not gonna have enough right now to, you see? There you go. This is the design. Now, the thing is, we're gonna cut this, we don't need this anymore, the spider web. I'm cutting the spider web only, because with this, you can hide this, and that's how was the idea. What else I can attach to hide that, you know? So you're gonna grab, this is what I did. I already cut pieces of this thing, so I'm gonna use now this color. And look how long I made it. You decide how long you wanted to make it. This one is like 9 finger or actually almost like 12 finger, and I'm gonna just split it in half. But the thing, if you don't want this, you know, because inside there is metal, if you don't want this to pop your balloon, you make sure you bend it and twist it So then the pointy part of the metal is hiding, and the same the other side. So that's a project that you can do with a 9 foot long girnels, or girnel. You can cut it, you know, and then have it in a bag. So then you just have it already, the pieces you are gonna use. Because Michael Bay showed us how to attach just this. If you put it in the bottom and then the bracelet is looking awesome. But my plan now is to attach it, why not here? So then you're gonna just grab the nozzle and you're gonna just pull and pass it around one time. And make sure you pass it also under the 260 balloon, that it's the purple one. And that's all. Now it's gonna be, you know, around, and it's gonna be something happy there with a spider inside, and it moves and it had a light. So when this is dark, that's gonna be the cool part. I'm gonna show you a video after this, all this, so to see how it looks like. And again, you can grab a piece of balloon to make the bracelet, or you can just grab one of these wristbands, attach it right there, and it's ready to give it to a kid. I hope you like this design. It's a thing, it's not hard, it's fast, and you can make lots of these, and it's gonna be super impressive, and looks so cool. The kids are gonna go crazy for this. Okie dokie, have a wonderful day, and enjoy the next tutorial, because I'm planning to make another more Halloween designs for this season. Bye bye. This room, of course, the bathroom, but this one is the one that doesn't have the light. I'm gonna shut the door and it's gonna be all dark. So yep, you don't see anything, of course. Now let's try with the light inside. Okay, I'm here in the bathroom with this one that had the light. So I'm gonna close the door. It's all gonna be dark. And this is how we look like. Oh, don't you think it's gonna be awesome? Look, it's a spider. And I think, you know, people can, I think this is an awesome design. I'm gonna take it out quickly so you can see all the sides. Let's see, you see? Ah, there's the spider. I hope you like it. I think it's really cool. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.
Hey, one more thing, if you like this video, if you are enjoying all my videos here and this awesome YouTube channel about balloon twisting tutorials, don't forget, you can always donate, because all you give money, it's very well appreciated for this channel to be better, you know? So, you go go donate to my PayPal account, alpacaglobal@gmail.com, and I will appreciate it for sure. Thank you, bye.